from the south side of Chicago. And my dad owned a tailor shop. And once a rat ran across the tailor shop. And I saw my dad pull out his gun and he shot the rat. Okay, dad shot the rat. Years later, damn, he was a country boy. He had to be a good shot to take out a 45 and shoot a running rat. But at the time, you thought your parents could walk on water and everything. So you said, okay, dad shot the rat, so what? Okay, you try it. It ain't easy.